Hello all, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Java on a Windows operating system. So let's go to our favorite browser, and in the address bar just simply search JDK download and hit enter. It will going to show you this www.oracle.com as a first search result. So Java download is there, so you need to just simply click on that link, and you can see that it has already landed to the official site of Oracle. So Java downloads, so you need to just simply scroll down, and you can see that we have Java 19 available for download, and our latest version is Java 19.0.1. okay, so just simply again scroll down, and you can see that it is available for Linux, macOS and Windows. So depending upon what operating system you are using, you need to choose that. I am going to choose Windows, and this is our MSI installer. So you need to just simply click on this download button, and there you go, our Java rightly started downloading. Now why we are downloading this MSI? MSI basically means Microsoft installer, so we are downloading that only. Okay, so let's wait for some time to start downloading our Java, and it has rightly downloaded. So once our download gets finished, you need to click on this installer. So opening JDK 19, by the time it opens, you can minimize our browser, and you can see Windows installer preparing to install. So you can see that our Java installation wizard for 19.0.1 is rightly open. So yeah, you need to just simply click on next. So this is where our Java is going to be installed, that is C program files Java JDK 19. Okay, if you want to change your destination, you can always do that by just simply clicking on this change button, and you can change it. But I am going to simply cancel it because this location is totally fine for me. I'll also going to recommend you do not change this location. The default location is totally fine. Okay, so just simply click on next, and it will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and you can see our installation has rightly began. So let's wait for a couple of minutes to finish installing our Java. So welcome back. You can see that our Java is rightly installed. So you can just simply close it. And now it's time to set our environment variable. So for that, you need to go to your C drive, and then you need to go inside program files, and then you'll get this Java folder. So just simply go inside the Java folder. You will get a JDK 19 folder over here. Again, go inside that folder, and then you will get this bin folder. So just simply go inside that bin folder, then you need to click on this address bar, then right click and copy. So what we are doing is we are simply going to this path, program files Java JDK 19 bin, and we are just simply copying this path. Okay, that's all. Now just simply minimize this folder and click on this search icon, and here type environ. Okay, so what we are looking for is edit the system environment variables. Okay, so you can just type environ, and it will going to show you this search result. Click on this edit the system environment variable, and it will going to open this system properties window. Here you need to click on this environment variables, and it will going to show you this environment variables window. Here you need to click on path, and then click on edit, and this will going to open this edit environment variable window. Here you need to just simply click on new, then right click and paste. That's all. Just simply paste that JDK path over here. Now just simply click on OK. So now that you have rightly pasted that path, it's time to set our Java home. So just simply click on new and type here Java underscore home. Okay. Sorry, home. And now simply again paste that path, but this time remember to delete this bin folder. We don't need this bin slash. Okay, so keep only till JDK 19, remove that slash bin part. Okay, now just simply click on OK. So our Java home is rightly set. You can just simply click on OK, then again OK, and fine. And now if you click on this search icon again, and click on and type cmd, so it will open this command prompt. Just simply open that command prompt, and if you just simply type Java space dash dash version, and if you just simply hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Java, that is Java 19.2.1, is rightly installed. Okay, so in this way you can easily install latest version of Java. Now I'm going to show you how to create a simple hello world program in Java and how to run that. So let's create a Java practice folder. Okay, then just simply go inside that folder and let's create a new, you know, text file and name this text file as hello world and dot Java. Remove that .txt extension and write hello world.java and I'll click on outside. Just simply click on yes to change the extension and you can see it has rightly changed. Now just simply, you know, open this file in Notepad. So open with Notepad and let's write a simple Java program over here. So class, you know, hello world, and just simply open a bracket, couple of bracket, and here just simply type public static void main, in bracket just simply type string args. Okay, and now again end the parenthesis, and here just simply type system dot out dot println, and within double quotes just simply write hello world. Okay, and now just simply go to file and save it. So write simply this much, then go back to our folder where you have created this file, click on this address bar and type cmd and hit enter. What it will do is it will automatically going to open our command prompt right at this location. See it in this right location, it has already opened. So here just simply type, you know, Java C. C means compilation, then give the file name which is hello world.java. So hello world.java and hit enter. So it will start compiling our program. So no errors. So it has successfully created this class. See, a hello world.class file is generated. So after successfully, you know, compilation of our program, it will going to create that dot class file. So you can simply run it by just simply typing Java. This time remember we have no Java C, only Java to for running. For compiling we need Java C, and then give the class name which is hello world. Okay, and hit enter, and there you go, our output hello world is rightly shown. So in this way you can easily install latest version of Java on your Windows operating system. If you face any difficulty, do comment in our comment sections. I am going to help you. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also please do subscribe our channel, and also don't forget to share with your friends. That will really help me to make more such videos. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.